All right, guys, Chase here from Austin Boats and Motors. Today we have a beautiful looking 2510 from Ranger. It is a 2019, fresh off the truck. It's a gorgeous looking boat. I mean, that's one thing about Ranger that they do not slack out on is finish all the way through. I mean, the interior, the gel coat, just the minor details. It's an absolute beautiful boat. It's a nice white and beige, and it's pretty hard to tell here on the video, but you can see this pinstriping right here is actually like a sort of burgundy root beer flake, and it just really, really pops in the sun. It's a beautiful color. I'm sitting on a Ranger Trail trailer. You can see the logo there, 2510, and of course you've got your Ranger here on the back. It's got your step off flip down ladder right there. As you can see, it's got their sort of wood grain sea deck style on there. Great flooring. It's got the Atlas jack plate with the amazing 300 Verado from Mercury. This is an all new motor, all new Verado. It's got the AMS. Beautiful looking motor. As you can see here, it's got their Ranger with the Lenco actuator trim tabs. Transducer right there on the back. So we're gonna go ahead and hop on in, take a look at this guy. So we'll go ahead and start here at the dash. As you can see, it's got your throttle right here, which is fly-by-wire. You've got your trim tab switches here. You've got a quick trim right here. It's got the Solex 12 from Hummingbird mounted on there. And as you can see at the top, that is all your switches. And as far as your motor goes, you've actually got this digital Mercury screen, which is really, really nice. As long with two cup holders right underneath it. You've got your key switch and your safety switch right there as well. So your steering wheel is adjustable. It's got the hydraulic steering. Got your quick turn knob on there. It's already got your stainless steel T-top on there. It comes with Infinity speakers. And up top, you've got dry storage here, as well as a USB and auxiliary input. And there is going to be your head unit for your Infinity as well. Now we can start with the interior or the seat post. As you can see, it's got this nice white with this dark tan color. Matches the boat perfectly. You've got the fully adjustable seat here. As you can see, it flips back so you can either stand up or sit down. You've got flipping armrests. You've got storage underneath here. That one is just a pop switch. You'll have storage on both sides of your console right here. This one is actually going to be your Perco and your light switches. On the other side is storage. Got two rod holders here on the side. You'll have two on the other side as well, so it'll be equipped as four. Right here in the back, you've got your center main live well. It's got a clear top. Nice and deep. On this side, this is going to be the one that has the storage right here. As well, as you can see, you've got a freshwater wash down right here. Just got a little hose that comes out. This is probably one of my favorite features of the new 2510. You can either flip that down and have that full deck back there, or you can flip that right up and you've got two seats with armrests, two cup holders that are in there. It's got a nice plate right there that makes it look really nice and super sturdy. So that's a really great feature. You've got your seat post here. You've got two rod holders on the back as well. You've got your live well boxes in here, or bait boxes, whatever you choose. You're gonna have the same on that side as well. You've also got a really nice kind of interior siding right here, which is really great, looks really cool. It's got the Ranger logo right there. Matching interior. You've got rod holders all along the sides of the boat, as well as you're gonna have your drains in the floor on each corner. Cleats all along the side, so you'll have three on each side and one in the bow. As you can see here, you've got your rear lighting for underneath. You've got those all the way through the top of the boat. It's on the T-top. Run on up to the bow. Tons of room up here. So we'll start right here with the center console. You've got plenty of room in there, nice little mirror on the side. It opens up. It does come with the porta potty inside of there, as well as your lighting switches, or you can turn it into a changing room. That is actually where your fire extinguisher is going to be as well, right there off to the side. Got a nice storage compartment right here in your center. You can put your bucket there, use it for trash, use it for plenty of things. And then right here, it's got these nice little rubber switches, and this is actually going to be where your front live well is. Just flip those guys right back on. You've got two rod boxes on each side. It does have the quick drains, quick dries as well. So you can run air, you know, through there, keep everything nice and dry. It's got a great looking rubber mat inside of there with the Ranger logo on it. Great looking starboard for your rods. Right here, you've got your center storage. This thing is absolutely massive. There is a ton of room in there. And again, it's completely finished all the way through, so that makes things super nice. You don't have to worry about anything in there. And we've got your other rod box, which is basically going to be identical to the other side. Again, it's got that rubber logoed mat, the quick dry vent. We've got a gas fill over here in the front. And you've got your seat post up here in the front, and then you've just got your cleat up here and your anchor box. Give you guys a quick overview. Beautiful looking boat. right, we're gonna jump on down and give you one more view of the outside. All right, guys, that is gonna do it for the 2019 2510 Ranger with the 2019 300 Mercury Verado. If you guys have any further questions, feel free to give us a call here at Austin Boats and Motors. Thanks for tuning in.